So this is one of my favorite cha-chas. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Now it doesn't matter what foot you're on. It's a one, two, and cha-cha-cha. Just play with that. Now it doesn't matter, again, what foot. Just feel the cha-cha. And if you feel the cha-cha differently at home, do it where you feel it.
And every word that I say is true.
Just cha-cha. Play with that in your head. Cha-cha-cha.
All over town, you got me sneaking.
And when you hear the break, play with it. Dramatic pose. Wow. Cha-cha, you go one, two. Now we're going to groove it, which means you really start to add your own style and personality. You move it through the space.
Baby. My house is dark and my pots are cold. You hanging out.
And then again, you want to think about putting as much style as you can into your movement.
Who knows who? I'm getting tired.
Moving creatively around everything.
I'll find somebody who will.
Shoulders, all of it moving.
This can't go on.
Pose!
Lord knows you got to change.
Uno, dos, cha cha cha.
Baby.
Get this wrong. You just have to be willing to let your body be really creative and playful.
When I come home, baby, my house is dark.
But the most important thing is that it feels really good in your body.
Baby, with Gene and Joan and oh, who knows who, I'm getting tired.
Yes. Get ready.
Pose. Lord knows you got to change.
Yeah. Spice it up. Arms are in it. Hands are in it.
Baby.